So now we are going to see the topic poison and Laplace equation. So in your syllabus, you will be having the topic. It is here you are having Poisson and Laplace equation and uniqueness of electrostatic solutions. So these are the topic we are going to see now. Okay. So far we have seen Gauss law, Coulomb's law. Okay, for deriving the electromagnetic field intensity as well as flux density. Okay, for that purpose we will be applying the law, that is Coulomb's law and Gauss law. But now we are going to derive the same equation with the in the boundary condition. That is, at the boundary surface you have to apply some law, okay, to solve the problem. For that purpose, we are going to use Poisson and Laplace equation for solving the boundary value. Okay. So here we are going to consider the Gauss law. Okay, what is Gauss law? Del dot D vector equal to rho v. Here D is nothing but flux density. Here rho v is volume charge density. Okay. This is your Gauss law. Here, it may be homogeneous, isotropic, or linear medium. Okay, so your flux density and electric field intensity will be directly proportional to each other when you are using the electric flux and the intensity, finding the intensity in the homogeneous region. Okay. That means your D vector would be epsilon E. Is now known the relationship between D vector as well as E vector. E vector is the electric field, it is the flux density, electric flux density. Relationship. D equal to epsilon E vector. So, in the D vector player, Gauss law, substitute del dot epsilon D vector equal to rho v. Okay, so from the gradient relationship, what is gradient? E vector gradient del rho v del v. E vector equal to minus del v. Yambarka in the equation rukleya, idha vandhu nama enna panna pora, indha irukla apply panna pora. Okay, minus del v indha gradient relationship per D vector apply panna. So apply panina del dot epsilon. So E vector is minus del V equal to rho V. Okay. Now you are going to take the constant value epsilon outside. Okay, with the sign. So minus epsilon and that it will be del dot del V. Del V in gradient of V. Del dot in dot product. Okay, scalar product. Del dot dot நடுவுல வந்தா அது வந்து ஸ்கேலார் ப்ராடக்ட். ஓகே, டாட் ப்ராடக்ட் வரலனா அது கிரேடியன்ட். ஞாபகம் இருக்கா இல்லையா? கிரேடியன்ட், டாட் ப்ராடக்ட், ஸ்கேல் அஸ் வெல் அஸ் காஸ் ப்ராடக்ட். ஓகே, சோ இது வந்து கிரேடியன்ட் ஆஃப் v. ஓகே, டெல் டாட் கிரேடியன்ட் ஆஃப் v தான் டெல் v. ஓகே, ஈக்குவல் டு ரூ v. நவ we have to calculate that டெல் டாட் டெல் v. So del dot del v is nothing but in the epsilon and the kilo. So minus rho v by epsilon will give the del dot del v. So del dot del is nothing but del squared of epsilon. So del square v equal to minus rho v by epsilon. So this equation is said to be Poisson equation. So double boxed equation is said to be Poisson equation. Here we are going to apply the charge density, volume charge density as zero for free space. So in the free region, that is the charge value will be zero. Okay. Upper in that le, rho v zero na apply panni na del square v will become will be equal to zero. Okay. So in the equation na enna Laplace equation. Chariya. This Laplace of v. Del square ngrade Laplace of v. Okay. Del v ngrade gradient of v. Del square v ngrade Laplace of v. Okay. This. So now we are going to see that del square operation in different coordinate system. So what are the coordinate system? Cartesian, spherical and cylindrical. So cartesian patina x y z, cylindrical patina r phi z, ide spherical na r theta phi. Okay, so ipa cartesian coordinate system ku use pandrom. So del v ingrathu rho v by rho x into ax vector inda mari determine pannuva ide del square v epdi pannuva del dot del v na del square v. So adukku dou by dou x. Okay, the male equation ku dou by dou x entina adhu da del square v. Appo the above equation epdi aagum dou square v by dou x square into ax vector plus dou square by dou y square v plus dou square by dou z square v equal to 0. Okay, this is your cartesian coordinate system Laplace equation. Idhe madhi cylindrical liyo apply pannuva, but enna varum the 1 by r into r la varum 1 by r square into 1 by in the second term la 1 by r square varum, first term la 1 by r into r nu varum. Okay, then yaabu vechukko etne solli the cylindrical cartesian and the spherical la indha mari terms la yaabu vechukko. This spherical coordinate system is the same, but here you will be having 1 by r square dou by r dou r into r square dou v by dou r plus 1 by r square sin theta dou by dou theta into sin theta dou v by dou theta plus 1 by r square sin square theta dou square v by dou phi square equal to 0. So in the moon equation box panitamla adu mattum yamachirapodu. And then unique theorem, uniqueness theorem. Okay, uniqueness theorem is nothing but mathematically will be solving the boundary value problem through analytical method or graphical method illaina experimental method. Okay, these are the methods to solve your boundary value problem. But to solve the Laplace equation in the boundary value, okay, we are going to apply uniqueness theorem to solve this Laplace equation in the boundary value. Okay, this is to be uniqueness theorem. So here we are going to consider two solutions for Laplace equation, that is v1 and v2. So random patina satisfy pannu rendu solution satisfy aagum, that is del square v1 nu 0 varku del square v2 nu 0 varku inda rendu conditions nu satisfy aagum adha nama satisfy panna porom. Appo enna aagum v1 and v2 vande equal a irukum eppo boundary line la v1 vande oru point layum, this is nothing but v1 gradu oru potential. Okay, v1 is a potential taken at some point at the boundary, adhe mari v2 gradu oru potential taken at boundary. Okay, edho oru point, two points eduthukra adoda boundary values da v1 and potential value da v1 and v2. Okay, so idoda difference vande eppadi irukumna v2 minus v1 a. Okay, idhukku difference eduthina v2 minus v1 dana. So now we are going to apply Laplace equation for the potential difference vd, so that what will happen, Laplace equation na Laplacean na ve del square of vd da Laplacean of Laplace equation. So del square vd, so vd v2 minus v1 substitute panuka, then above equation is nothing but you have to satisfy the condition equal to 0. Okay, equal to 0 va irukano adana del square v1 equal to 0 adhe mari del square v2 equal to 0. So adanalu you are integrating to 0. So idha split panni eludranga, del square v2 minus del square v1 equal to 0. So on the boundary, your differential voltage, that is potential value, will be 0. Okay, it is from the equation 2 and 3 you can consider. So v1 equal to v2 so v1 equal to v2 na v2 minus v2 undana v1 badila v2 kottina v2 minus v2 0. So vd value is 0. Adha inga solirukku. Okay, on the boundary vd value will be 0. So now the divergence theorem will be stated that I think you all know what is divergence theorem. Volume integral, surface integral. Nyambaraga, line integral, surface integral, vanda ena theorem. Curl theorem. Divergence theorem, volume, surface, vanda adhe divergence theorem. Nyambaraga laya. So, inda idha, namma inge apply pannapodum. Okay. So, now we are going to consider the del A vector as here. Vd, the differential potential del dot, sorry, del of Vd, gradient of Vd. Okay. So using vector algebra also we are going to determine it. So assume that del dot alpha B vector. So del dot alpha B vector equal to, composite property, that apply pannirenga. So apply pannina alpha and the bracket kulla alpha vechittu del dot b plus adhe maadhiri term b vector vechittu dot panni del alpha eludalam. Okay, composite property and the property use panni escape pannipa. So now use this for del dot vd del vd. Okay, so in the del dot a vector illaya, ipo a vector dhaan vd del vd nu eduthukku. இந்த substitute பண்ணா del dot vd del vd. Okay, இந்த இடத்துல இந்த இதை மேல composite இதை apply பண்ண போறேன். Okay, so vd ன்னு இருக்க இடத்துல vd ன்னு இருக்க இடத்துல alpha வியும் del vd ன்னு இருக்க இடத்துல beta vector b vector ஐயும் replace பண்ண போறேன். இந்த இத அப்படியே equate பண்ண போறேன் இந்த ரெண்டையும். சரியா? So ரெண்டு similar ஆ இருக்கும். இத ரெண்டையும் அப்படியே split பண்ணி எழுதுறேன். Split பண்ணி எழுதினா that is del dot vd del vd split பண்ணி இந்த ஃபார்ம்ல எழுதினா இதுதான் உங்களுக்கு சரியா. So del dot del is nothing but இங்க இருக்கு பாரு del dot del is nothing but del square. So இந்த del dot del க்கு பதிலா del square னு ரீப்ளேஸ் பண்ணுங்க இந்த லைன்ல நெக்ஸ்ட் லைன்ல. Okay, now using equation 4. Okay, so equation 4 என்ன del square vd. Okay, இதுதான் நம்ம என்ன பண்ண போறோம் we are splitting into del dot vd del vd. Okay, can be written as del vd dot del vd. Okay, del square vd del vd dot del vd ne eludrom using the equation number 4 we are going to write this as here del vd dot del vd. So in the equation la the equation la vandu inge apply pannona divergence theorem la apply pannona. ஓகேவா? சோ a வெக்டார vd del vd னு எடுத்துறோம். அப்ப எப்படி அப்ளை பண்ணுவார்? del vd னு எடுத்துட்டா அப்ப del dot a வெக்டார்னா del del vd dot del vd. சோ இந்த இடல தான் இது பாரு. del dot a வெக்டார் equal to del vd del vd னு எடுத்துக்கோலையா அத அப்படியே எடுத்து திரும்ப எழுதிக்கோ. del dot a வெக்டார் equal to del vd dot del vd. ஓகே. இத டைவர்ஜென்ஸ் தியரம்ல அப்படியே அப்ளை பண்ணு. ஓகே, சோ அப்ளை பண்ணினா என்ன அப்ளை பண்ணினா உங்களுக்கு இந்த மாதிரி இருக்குமா? சோ இதுல vd வேல்யூ, வாட் இஸ் vd வேல்யூ? vd இஸ் 0. முன்னாடி ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ஸ்டார்டிங்கே கண்டுபிடிச்சிட்டோம் your vd வேல்யூ இஸ் 0. ஓகே, பிகாஸ் vd equal to v2 minus v1. So v2 substitute பண்ணினா vd value இருக்கும் 0 at boundary. அப்படினா வெட்னே நம்ம கண்டுபிடிச்சிட்டோம். அத அப்படியே இங்க substitute பண்ணினா இதாகும் 0 into anything will be 0. Okay, அப்ப right hand side equation full ஆ இப்படி இருக்கும் 0. So the volume integral will be equal to 0. Okay, so now we need to calculate the volume integral. That is, first we are going to assume that two vector, any two same vector will be equal to modulus of that vector. Okay, modulus square of that vector. So adhe maari dhaan idha namma eduthirukom volume integral. So idu rendu same appo modulus la potu square pannirom into dv equal to 0. Here del vd is your vector. So for doing this integration, you have satisfied, you must satisfy two conditions. It is nothing but the quantity must be 0. Sorry, the quantity under integral sign must be 0. Okay. The quantity எப்படி இருக்கணும்னா இந்த ஸ்கொயர் மாடுலஸ் இருக்கையா ஸ்கொயர் இருந்தாலே இட் பி ஹேவிங் எதர் பாசிட்டிவ் வேல்யூ ஆர் நெகட்டிவ் வேல்யூ இந்த மாடுலஸ் எதர் பாசிட்டிவ் ஆர் நெகட்டிவ் தான் இருக்கும் ஸோ இஃப் இட் இஸ் இட் கேனாட் பி நெகட்டிவ் இன் எனி ரீஜன் ஓகே ஸோ ஸ்கொயர் டேர்ம் வில் டிட்டர்மைன் தட் இட் கேனாட் பி எனி நெகட்டிவ் வேல்யூ இன் த ரீஜன் ஸோ த இன்டெக்ரல் மஸ்ட் சாட்டிஸ்ஃபை த first condition, that is quantity and the integral sign should be 0 in the body. So, in the bottom, put it in the interface, which is called modulus of bidding na square ne eduthukittale adu vande the modulus kulla negative value varadu. Okay, negative value varadu, negative value sign will be absorbed. Okay, modulus eduthale. So, appa namma verumane and square inda pakkam kondu ponalum pogalanalum del v d will be equal to 0. இது எழுதுறதுக்கு தான் இந்த கண்டிஷன் சொல்லியிருக்கோம் வேற ஒன்றும் இல்லை டே சிம்பிளி யூ கேன் ரைட் த டெல் விடி ஆஸ் 0 ஸ்கொயர் எடுத்துட்டாலும் டெல் விடி வந்து 0 தான் ஓகே அதை தான் சொல்லியிருக்காங்க கண்டிஷன்ஸ்ல ஸோ டெல் விடி ஈக்குவல் டு 0னா என்ன அர்த்தம் டெல் விடினா என்ன கிரேடியன்ட் ஆஃப் விடி கிரேடியன்ட் ஆஃப் விடி இஸ் நத்திங் பட் வி டூ மைனஸ் வி ஒன் Okay, V2 minus V1 is Vd. So, gradient of Vd is 0. Okay, upper V2 minus V1 is a constant value. Okay, it will be not changing in the boundary. Okay, V2 minus V1 is a constant value. That will be, that is nothing but 0. Okay, so you can prove that V2 minus V1 equal to 0. Na, V2 equal to V1 na prove pannalama. So if then namakku prove pannom v2 minus v2 minus v1 equal to 0 na v2 equal to v1 so first uniqueness theorem e adhu da v1 equal to v2 ngiradha da namma prove pannanum okay so hence we are told that v2 equal to v1 okay so you can state the uniqueness theorem in this rule 9 that is nothing but statement of uniqueness theorem So, if the solution of Laplace equation satisfies the boundary condition, then the, that solution is unique by whatever method it is obtained. Okay. So, Laplace equation boundary condition satisfied, then the solution will be unique. Okay. And then, second is the solution of Laplace equation gives the field which is unique, satisfying the same boundary condition in a given region. So, whatever point you are taken in the boundary, okay it must give the unique answer okay that is constant answer for all the solution chariya that is the second point then now we are going to see the procedure for solving the Laplace equation so first step is nothing but you are going to solve the Laplace equation using integration method okay step 2 Here you will determine the constant value of boundary. Okay, boundary of your region. Okay, whatever region they are giving for that, you have to find the boundary value for determining the integration. Chariya. Then step 3, then E vector should be find out. Okay, to find out the potential value. So, gradient of potential is del V. Gradient of Abhinave minus del V. First, E vector, that is electric field. Okay, homogeneous medium. Homogeneous medium is nothing but it has to, the value of electric field, electric field as well as flux density will be constant throughout the field. That will be called as a homogeneous medium. So that has to be obtained by using electric field relationship with your flux density. Okay, so in the electric field of chini flux density kandupidu ena electric field first kandupidu adutha the potential kandupidu. So in the electric field I use pani you are going to calculate the flux density. E vector equal to epsilon, e vector then so epsilon e vector electric field epsilon ala multiply panna you will get the flux density. Okay, adutha the at the surface. Okay, rho s equal to dn. Hence once d vector is known, fourth step le d vector kandupidichom, now we are going to calculate the normal component dn with respect to surface. Okay, so hence the charge induced on the conductor surface can be obtained as, okay, nothing but we are going to in the step 5 we are going to calculate the charge of conductor, charge for conductor surface, that is q equal to minus integral of rho s into ds. Ds nale surface integral. Okay, then step 6 q kandupidichadukaprom we have to calculate the capacitance value. Okay, once the charge induced q is known and the potential v is known, then we have to calculate the capacitance value. So c equal to q by v yabarka idla kodukla c equal to q by v. So nam charge kandupidichna v potential already step 3 le kandupidichna adha substitute pannina you can find out the capacitance value. Okay, so the rho v play and that rho v use panninga, so and the value vand zero illana, then similar procedure will be used for solving the Poisson equation also. Okay, this is the steps for solving Laplace equation. Ide Poisson equation ko ide steps ka follow panna when your value rho s value, that is charge density value, is zero. Okay, so these are the Laplace and the Poisson equation. So under this title you can see one more problem. Nala cha idu records.